Welcome back. Today I was at the Dutch Gaming Expo called First Look, and it was a pretty disappointing. There weren't a lot of cool things. I mean, they were pretty much all shooters. You know, Gears of War was pretty awesome. Microsoft actually had a good booth with Forza 4 and I think Halo and some other games, Gears of War 3. Nintendo definitely had the best booth. They had Mario, they had 3DS games, they had Zelda Skyward, I think. Well, they had the new Zelda, and they had Xenoblade, that is definitely awesome. And it was actually pretty cool that I could film everywhere besides Nintendo. When I was filming at Nintendo, this moron, I will just call him Moron, this moron came to me saying, you can't film here. So I was in discussion with him why I can't film here. And all the time that he was talking to me that I can't film here, I was actually filming everything. So I actually filmed everything at Nintendo, even though I couldn't film. Well, he said I couldn't film there, but I did. And you know why I did that? Because I am Claude Gill. I am the godfather of gaming. Moron. I can film everywhere I want. Moron. So, with that being said, I did get only two things. There wasn't actually a lot of things. I mean, you could get some t-shirts. There were one store, but that sucked ass. There was one store, was pretty awesome. With collectibles, they had Final Fantasy figures and had t-shirts, but you know, I was like, yeah, I already had Final Fantasy statues and were like 200-300 euros. It was a little bit too much, but I did get a pretty cool poster of Sonic Generation. I am not really a Sonic fan, but Sonic Generation definitely looks pretty cool. Maybe it'll be my first Sonic game ever. And you know, I'm not really a Sonic fan, but maybe I will just give it away, I don't know. But one thing was definitely really surprising, or a couple of things are surprising, in that with all the, pretty much all the shooters and casual games, there were all of a sudden Soul Calibur 5. That was pretty awesome. Also Street Fighter versus Tekken was there. That was really surprising too, and the game was awesome. But the biggest surprise I had was Dark Souls. Yes, a game like Dark Souls being on a Dutch game expo is pretty cool, because, you know, in Holland, gaming is definitely big, but more like Modern Warfare, GTA, Gran Turismo, Need for Speed. You know, FIFA is giant here, Modern Warfare, Battlefield. And not really gaming like I do, no, not really gaming like Aerodynamics does, you know. Not real gaming. So, not that all the other games are not real games, I mean, you know, gaming like we do. You know, buy all the types of games and play Japanese games, they, you know, just play good games. And there all of a sudden there was Dark Souls. I mean, this giant TV with Dark Souls, a lot of PS3 stands with Dark Souls playing. So that was definitely cool to see, you know, that that they actually saw that Dark Souls is a pretty awesome game, and it had a pretty freaking awesome poster. That is awesome. Dark Souls poster, that is awesome. That's definitely one of the coolest things of the entire day. Even though First Look was kind of disappointing, I did meet some people there. Aerodynamics was there, but he only got there for like 15 minutes or 45 minutes. So he didn't want to wait 3 hours for me. That is 100% understandable, doesn't matter at all. Because, you know, it was pretty stupid actually. It was pretty disappointing. I was there for around an hour or two and I was like, okay, I'm going away. There's nothing interesting here anymore. So I did meet a couple of people. They will be in the video after I am done rambling. And it was pretty cool to meeting you. Pretty cool to talk with you. And yeah, by the way, that how do you say it? Brown, black guy, pretty much. Is my one of my buddies, one of my personal friends. So I you know, with him I got to the Game Expo. So that was pretty cool. And yeah, so it was definitely cool to meet you guys, cool to talk with you. So the game, you know, First Look was a little bit disappointing, but it was still a good day. It was still awesome day. It was pretty fun. But the best part actually of the day was me and my buddy were at the train, and we see this chick like in front of us, this chick with giant ass boobs, but she had a pretty angry face. So we had our Blackberries like pinging each other, you know, she's pretty hot. And he said, you know, make a picture. But I'm a nerd. Of course I can't make a picture. I'm too afraid that she's going to hear like, pew, like, did you make a picture of me? Why did you do that? And I'm going to get owned. I get owned. Yes, I do get owned sometimes. So, yeah, I am pretty much done rambling. I hope you liked the video. And definitely hope you enjoy all the footage that I did. Of course, it will be edited. And I'll definitely see you next time. Also, I'm pretty sorry that I made so many videos this week. You know, two Dark Souls videos, two First Look videos. And I still have to make the Games I've Got This Month video. So I'm pretty sorry about that. But next week will a little bit be less, lower on videos. I don't know. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the footage I made. And definitely see you next time.
Ik zeg wel, secure. Stand by for extract.
Zo, dat was een koekje. Maar niet meer lekker dan te lang.
Die pasta, dat was heerlijk.
Ja, zeker. De volgende avond weer de presentatie.
Thank you.